Investigators are looking for two men who robbed a pizza shop in Northeast Philadelphia. Surveillance video shows the suspects entering the back door of John's New Pizza. This took place just after midnight on April 29th. One of the men was waving a gun at the employees. The robbers ordered one employee to take money from the cash register, and then they ran away. Police ask anyone with information to contact them.